Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Footech360. In this video, we have solved GATE Life Science Food Technology 2019 question paper MCQs. So without any further delay, let's get started. Question number 1. Colloidal stability of milk casein is because of the highly hydrated carbohydrate residues in options A. Alpha S1 casein, B. Alpha S2 casein, C. Beta casein, D. K casein. Correct answer, D. K casein. Question number 2. Rice bran is stabilized prior to oil extraction to protect it from the activity of DASH. Options A. Polyphenol oxidase, B. Peroxidase, C. Lipase, D. Lipoxygenase. Correct answer, C. Lipase. Question number 3. Sticking of powder to wall of the chamber during spray drying of fruit juice is due to options A. Low glass transition temperature of the compounds in juice, B. High glass transition temperature of the compounds in juice, C. Improper processing parameters of spray dryer, D. Presence of gums in feed material. Correct answer A. Low glass transition temperature of the compounds in juice. Question number 4. Thiarobigins and theaflavins in black tea are formed by the oxidation and dimerization of DASH. Options A. Quercetin, B. Catechins, C. Gallic acid, D. Camphorol. Correct answer B. Catechins. Question number 5. Ratio of Schmidt number to Lewis number is DASH. Options A. Prandtl number, B. Reynolds number, C. Nusselt number, D. Sherwood number. Correct answer A. Prandtl number. Question number 6. Red dog is one of the byproducts during milling of DASH. Options A. Corn, B. Rice, C. Ragi, D. Wheat. Correct answer B. Wheat. Question number 7. A. Assertion. Ash content is one of the quality indicators of the flour to be used for bread making. Or reason: higher ash content indicates better quality of the bread flour. Choose the correct answer from the following. Options A. Both A and R are true and R is the correct reason for A. B. Both A and R are true but R is not the correct answer for A. C. Both A and R are false. D. A is true but R is false. Correct answer D. A is true but R is false. Question number 8. Match the following laws in column 1 with corresponding phenomenon in column 2. By analyzing this, Newton's law is corresponds to substance cooling. Hertz constant stress theory corresponds to damage of fruits and vegetables. Fick's law is corresponds to molecular diffusion and Bond's law to size reduction. Question number 9. Match the mold in column 1 with its asexual or sexual spore shown in column 2. By analyzing this, Aspergillus corresponds to Conidia. Geotrichum corresponds to Arthrospore. Rhizopus corresponds to Sporangiospores. Homacetes corresponds to Oospores. Question number 10. Match the bioactive compounds in column 1 with the botanical source given in column 2. By analyzing this, isoflavones corresponds to soybeans. Resistant starch corresponds to plantain, culinary banana. Xanthophyll corresponds to corn. Resveratrol corresponds to grapes. Question number 11. Match the following microbial species in column 1 with related disease caused by them as shown in column 2. By analyzing this, Vibrio species corresponds to cholera. Shigella species corresponds to bacillary dysentery. E. coli corresponds to gastroenteritis. Salmonella typhi corresponds to typhoid. If you have missed out our previous videos on GATE Food Technology important MCQs, We have linked them down in the description. For daily quizzes and study materials, you can join us on our Telegram channel. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram. Link is in the description. If you found this video helpful, like this video and share this information to your friends. To see more videos like this, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss a video from us.